Hello, and welcome to Scambait Sniper. If you clicked on this video, that means that either you or someone you know has fallen victim to one of these tech scams. In this video, I would like to show you what steps you can take to get these bad people off of your machine and how to once again secure your life. Please, if you can, take a few minutes and go through the simple instructions that I'm going to give. And hopefully, by the end of the video, you will have these bad people off your machine. If you have any questions, or if you still have an issue with getting these people off of your machine, I would suggest emailing support@scambaitsniper.com, or you can just post down in the comments and I'll reach out to you. Anyways, I hope that the following video is useful to you. One foolproof way to make sure that the scammers cannot connect to your computer is simply by disconnecting your router. What is a router, you might ask? Yes, I know, some people might not know what a router is, but that's the little box which is connected probably in your bedroom or closet, or maybe even in your washroom. But it's connected to the internet via wire. So if you disconnect this wire or simply pull out the power out of the machine, it will no longer be able to transmit Wi-Fi or create the local area network, which is, if it's connected through the Ethernet cable, we're just going to cut the source. Okay, so that's the first step. Have you cut the power? So now we want to make sure that we can turn on our computer without it connecting to the internet. So now you're powering on your machine right now, and what you're going to be looking for is in the bottom right corner. You're going to be looking for an icon that indicates that you cannot access the internet. It'll look something like this or like this. Okay? So now that you have made sure that your machine cannot connect to the internet, the reason why you want to do this is because some scammers, they create what's called unattended access, which means that by the time you're trying to sign into your computer, you're typing in your password, in the background, your computer is already talking to the servers. It's already contacting them. And by the time you've logged in and all of your programs started up, they might be able to already see what's happening on your machine. That's not very good for you. So what we want to do is disconnect the internet. That's the reasoning behind that. And the next step is to go through your program files and to make sure that none of the remote control softwares are installed. Okay, so do you see this little part right down here where I'm moving my mouse? You wanna hover your mouse like that, and then once you've hovered it, you wanna make sure that it says not connected to the internet, okay? That's what we're trying to achieve. After you've made sure that it's not connected to the internet, now we can begin the work. So right here, first thing is the easiest. Just check your taskbar right here, because most of the time when you start up your computer, that's where it's gonna pop up. It's just gonna be a small little icon. Look at how tiny these icons are. So right here, I for demonstration purposes, I put a couple of them on my computer, but I'll also pull up a list. It's not a comprehensive list, of course, because scammers could download and put on new software on anybody's computer, so I can't really create a video that will comprehensively get every single last one. But I can give you the top 10 or 15, okay? So right here is the most common one, which is AnyDesk, TeamViewer, and Supremo Control. So in the bottom right here, you can see the AnyDesk icon, that one right there, and then this is the Supremo. Down to your Windows, start typing. Okay, start typing. Program. The first thing that pops up is probably gonna be that, add or remove programs. You could also, if you had an older computer, look for control panel, like that. From control panel, you can navigate by categories, and then just press uninstall program. Right here, it will list the software that you have on your computer. Right here, I don't have much because this is my scam baiting machine, so I don't really have anything installed on here. However, what you do want to look for is things like TeamViewer, AnyDesk, whichever you want, whichever is easier for you to use. I would recommend checking both. Both are fine for uninstalling. There isn't really a difference in the uninstallation, but it might, one program might show up in one area, but it might not show up in the other. So what we want to do is uninstall all of this. Remove configuration files. I'm going to close out of Supremo. All right. Okay. So now we no longer see those. We don't see any more remote control. Really, what you want to do is you want to look for anything that says remote access, desk, anything of that sort. This is part of the micro. Okay. So we want to pay attention to these different remote control softwares right here. These are a few others that I found that the scammers use. And sometimes it's not always going to be AnyDesk. It's not going to be TeamViewer or Supremo. There's hundreds of these. But the main point to do is to go through your computer and make sure that they're not present on it. So any of these plugins that look like this, anything that says remote access, that says like assisting, like logging in, any of those features that you think that the scammer could use, you should also check your extensions over here and make sure that there's nothing in your extensions, all right? So there's nothing sketchy. This is just pre-installed stuff from Google, but you just want to make sure the scammer didn't put, like, for instance, AnyDesk or a TeamViewer extension on your browser, maybe, to then hook back into your computer later. I hope that this video was informative to you, one of your family members, or any victim of a tech scam, and that you're able to regain control to your computer, machine, account, whatever it is. If for some reason you have not been able to regain access, please feel free to email me at support@scambaitsniper.com. If you found this video informative, please leave a comment or a like and share it with somebody else so they don't become a victim too. If I missed one of the remote control softwares, please leave a comment below and let me know which one I missed. Thank you for watching.